Back at Berkeley, where the California Golden Bears have just defended their PAC Rugby Sevens Championship. They win the title once again. They'll lift the hardware. All but one have gone to the Cal Bears, and down on the field is one of the stars of the weekend, Max Schumacher. Hey, Max, how you doing? Congratulations, first of all.
Thank you.
Hey, talk us through the chip and chase. What was going through your mind, and give us a little play-by-play there.
Yeah, so it was a great set piece, first of all, and you know, Seth did a great job of giving me space, giving me time. So I got the ball, got around the outside, and then looked back, sweeper was coming at me. The only space was behind him, so I put it there and left it up to the chase.
On defense, you guys all obviously going to do the grinding work that you did, a nice rip from Austin Keel from you, but talk about how you were going to defend the Lucas LeCamp chip and chase there. It looked like you guys had the sweeper in place the whole time. Was that something that you were conscious of before this match?
Yeah, we've been training that thing. We've had our eye on him specifically for a really long time. We know he's a good player. We know he puts up a fight. So we put a plan in place, and we executed. Worked out really well and ended up in our favor.
Talking to Coach Billups yesterday, he talked about how in the springtime you guys had over 5,000 COVID tests just so that you could be on the field. Tell us a little bit about what you've been through and what it means to you to be back on home turf, playing in a rugby event and winning here at Witter.
Yeah, I mean, first of all, rugby's back. It's the most amazing thing that could happen after all the things that we've been through, all the things everybody has been through. We took a lot of precautions throughout all the spring and got a couple of games in. But, I mean, you know, we put it all out in the field today, and it's proved by all the work that we did before.
Sure did, and an effort that came from all 17 of the players wearing Cal jerseys. Well, yeah. Before I let you go, I talked to your old man. He said you'd just gotten into the business school, so good luck to you.
Thank you.
A hot prospect for the future, both
appreciate
on the rugby
it.
Field and in the business world. So congratulations, Max.
Thank
and
you.
Congratulations to the Cal Bears, who will lift another trophy. Now go get yourself a drink, Max, and enjoy it with your teammates.
Will do. Thank you.